every day's different here because, like, you have different things, different activities. Like, every day is going to be different in every single way. So it's like the learning is going to be different, it's going to be maybe more fun, but maybe a bit more tricky.
And everybody tries to make you feel welcome, and it's a really good feature of the school.
I like coming to boarding school because I know I'm safe in a safe environment, and if I do have a problem, the teacher will come and help me.
I enjoy coming to Royden because I have lots of time to hang out with the friends that I don't normally have time to hang out with because I live quite far away from this school, so it's nice to come and see some friends because I don't really have some friends where I live. I like learning here as well because learning is always a joy, and we don't always have to just do boring learning straight away. We get tasks to do.
I like coming here because you have loads to play and you do, the school dinners are really nice.
Sometimes we have fundraiser days or come in as your favourite book character or something like that, and you do loads of fun things to do with books and stuff, and book week and stuff like that.
They will help you all the time. If you feel you're struggling, you just have to tell them and they'll be like that with you.